whatever you need. I don't want any trouble. On your way then.
Thank you. your back. There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you when you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving. Goodbye. Nice.
You must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of a gill-like fledgling. Dragon roosts there. and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life. The servants are full wrath. Filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father? At the castle, my soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, if you wouldn't mind, he can be stubborn.
Buying or selling?
You appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you like to learn an incantation? May the golden orb. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young.
She's a servant. She's been my.
I've lost count of them.
Honestly.
It's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
Thank you.
Thank you.